September 17th. By 14 hours, the first airdrop is complete.